decency of American cyber industry? The security is months out of date. I would be surprised if half of Russia is not already using it as cryptocurrency farm. Excellent. We know where to find the archive and the tool.